And there's the bell, and this hellish match is underway.
Hell can't be much worse than being inside that steel monster.
I swear sometimes I can't believe they paid me to be here. An Elimination Chamber match. Bring it on.
I can't believe it either.
And we can never forget all the rest of it, guys. Not one, but two titles are at stake here.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. How will he prepare for this match? How can you prepare when the person across the ring from you that you're scheduled to compete against is your partner?
While innocent, matches like this often fracture a team. These two have to be careful if they want to remain a team.
I know he's excited about this United States Championship opportunity and all the history that comes with it. You like to talk about all the great Hall of Famers that have held that title, Michael, and I know he'd like his name added to that list.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
Look out below. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. So much on the line here in the match for him.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out. Leg drop!
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Another superstar is joining in.
Oh, the more the merrier, I always say.
God, good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam.
Here's it coming.
Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, Jeff Hamill clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
And the swinging neck breaker takes him down.
The challenger's taking on some offense. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
A systematic attack here.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
We got a cover.
And he escapes with a kick out. After the amount of punishment he's suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, my gosh. I think his shoulder just slammed right into the steel post.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stop.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. Look at this now. I'm sure I can watch this.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Just to the side of that one.
This is it! Here he goes!
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Oh my gosh! Well, we're on the move here. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Nice impact delivered to the shoulder.
He's on the defensive now.
He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one. And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, he's known for making bold moves in the ring, Cole. And at this point in this match, now might be a good time for something a little over the top.
Time to pull out all the stops.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. This is it. And he reversed it. Good move there.
We got a cover.
If he from the top. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Boy, he just got laid out.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
The end may be near.
How much more? How much more are you willing to...
What a move. Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring shook. My back hurts just looking at it.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got it.
Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here.
Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? You mean for music?
Yes!
I download my stuff.
Ooh, what impact! You know what this is?
Shooting star press!
There's the finishing move.
Double for the pin and the win!
Two.
There he goes! This one's over for him!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
I assure you, that hurts.
He just eliminated him with authority.
Uh-oh, there's that camel clutch, and it is locked in. Oh, I think I see.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Hey, this may very well be it.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Well, that was sick. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
One. Two.
There he goes. This one's over for him.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
You said it, and he does not want to let...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Nice reversal there.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. Be it?
I think so.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One, two.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation for the pin and the win. He's been eliminated.
All this action outside the ring. Real.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor.
And will this be it?
It may be.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Nice reversal.
Well, that's it.
This is insane.
Nicole, this could do it.
I think so. Two. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Oh, trying to put him away.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And he reversed it. Good move there.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a cut. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Two.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
He saw that one coming.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion, the future Frank Razor.
Oh, my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. But let's not forget.